TV with John Stapleton and Penny Smith.
Good morning, it's 6 o'clock, it's Tuesday, it's the 22nd of December.
Another day of travel chaos. Thanks very much indeed, Jonathan.
Still to come on GMTV, we're live across the country with snow and ice. It is rather unkind, isn't it? Yes.
And we'll be live from Cottesloe Beach in Perth tomorrow, so if you've got friends or relatives down that part of the world, do tell them to join us.
Yeah, now with Christmas just a couple of days away, spare a thought for the people of Cockermouth, many of whose homes were ruined in floods just over a month ago.
Yes, Jonathan Swain has been back to Cumbria to see how things are there now. Amazing thought, isn't it?
Yeah, excellent.
Weather-wise, a bit warmer in my neck of the woods this morning, yours?
Yes, yeah. Well, it sounds like we were sharing. Kirsty's
John Stapleton and Penny Smith.
Good morning, it's 6 o'clock. It's Wednesday, the 13th of January, 2010.
Thousands of people are here.
Good morning, it's 6 o'clock. It's Wednesday, the 18th of November.
Tens of thousands...
In the Daily Mail this morning, the Prime Minister, Gordon Brown, says improving social care for the elderly will be Labour's domestic priority if it wins the general election. Proposals to help pensioners and the disabled stay in their own homes rather than going into residential care will be at the centre of today's Queen's speech. Well, Kevin Maguire...